This Tallit is from my great-grandfather, who was born in 1914 in Poland. He left Poland before the Holocaust and started his American life in Minnesota. Judaism was very important to him, and my dad told us about 15 years ago when he passed. It is very important to my family, and hopefully gets passed on to another generation.